to Marco Polo Mandarin. I'm Chinese teacher Becky. Do you know these sentences?
谢谢
means thank you. 多少钱 means how much. 太贵了 means it's too expensive. These are what we're going to learn in this survival Chinese course. This course includes 5 topics covering about 200 words and 30 patterns. I think the best way to learn a new language is to learn it step by step. So we'll start from sentences with 2 or 3 words, then gradually extend to sentences with 5 or 6 words, and each of these words will be repeated twice or more. Below this video, you can also download the word list. At the end of each section, I prepare an assignment for you. I highly recommend you to answer these questions without looking at your notes, because I think the process of recalling is very important for memorizing new words. So if you really can't answer some of those questions, you can check it in your note the second time. After taking this course, I think you can go shopping, ordering food, or making greetings in Chinese. I believe you can do it. Let's go!